When they found out I was in the hospital, Tanya and Drew were devastated.
Chris got sick, now we can't get anything for Christmas.
Man, we were good for nothing.
No, you were good because you were supposed to be good. I mean, what if there were no Christmas? Would you be running around here starting forest fires?
No.
We can't even have one gift.
You live your whole life here for free. Mm-hmm. Tanya, you get gifts every day. Food is a gift. The heat is a gift. Your shoes are a gift. This house is a gift. Those frames on the walls are a gift. The magazines are a gift. That ashtray is a gift. This lampshade is a gift. That chair is a gift. This pillow is a gift. The remote control is a gift. The TV is a gift. This carpet is a gift. The pink carpet in your room is a gift.
Being able to cut out of this scene is a gift.